Hey guys, this is Rob at New Cat Detail again. Check out this hood right here. Hey, earlier we did a demo on a clear coat, but this is not a clear coat, this is an old base coat. These are the ones that you wash, they look good, they dry up, get ugly again. If you have a paint job that does that, you want to fix the paint job, not wax the paint job. The difference between here and there is that this is clean, this is oxidized. When your paint job is tarnished, oxidized, and ugly, you want to use a paint cleaner, and it's called Lucat Fix-It. This is not a wax, it's a cleaner. Look at the way it works. It's real simple. You put it on wherever the paint job is old, faded, sunbaked, tarnished, or oxidized. Now, because it's not a wax, you don't do the circles. What you do instead is go back and forth. All I'm gonna do is clean. Now, you don't have to rub hard, just apply some pressure, clean the same spot, okay? Probably the biggest difference, one of the biggest differences between a paint job and a clear coat when you fix it is that you see the color coming off on a base coat. Now, you're not stripping the color, you're removing the paint that is toasted, that is brittle, that is oxidized. You wanna clean the same spot until it completely clears up. There's no pumice or silica, you're not cutting like a regular cutter. This is a cleaner, not a cutter. You're able to remove the buildup. Now, these old base coats are really thick, so you're bound to have more oxidation accumulated on these, but because of that, they don't peel, they don't delaminate. So these just get ugly, flat, and they'll end up getting rust-pitted, and if your paint job is rust-pitted, clean it anyways. This will just bring it out. And this is all I'm trying to do right now, is just polish to clean, okay? Now that I cleaned it, look at that beautiful, rich color that's on there. Can you guys see the metal flake on that thing? Look at that. I mean, this is one of those paint jobs that's just worth bringing back, okay? I mean, it really is. Lucat Fix-It, we use this to get this off so we can get to that. Now, this is the original state of the paint job. We just cleaned it, but there's no wax on here. Look at that's 100% squeaky clean. Now, I cleaned it. I need to do one more thing before I wax it, and that's seal it. This is called Lucat Easy Wax. Now, Lucat Easy Wax is a wax with Carnauba polymer and copolymer conditioners. This stuff is the bomb. You can put this on when it's blazing hot and direct sunlight. You always want to do it in the shade, but we're supposed to say that too because it's a very durable product. When you put this on, do it in circles, work it into the paint. What this is gonna do is seal the paint job. Leave a beautiful glossy shell. Look how beautiful that comes out. Now, more importantly than anything else, it's sealed. That means you don't have to mess with that anymore, okay? This is not gonna wash off because we cleaned off the oxidation, then we sealed it. Now, if you wanna wax the paint job, this is what you're gonna wax. Remember, this is for cleaning, this is for sealing. Remove that buildup, get rid of all that oxidation without removing the good paint, bring out that beautiful color and gloss again by polishing it nice and smooth and glossy, and then seal it with the Easy Wax. You use this once, twice, three times a year, and guys, this stuff is amazing. You can do so much light cleaning with this and sealing. It's an amazing product. Anyways, you can get this at lucatdetail.com. Check us out. Join us in the fight against ugly paint job pollution. It's Lucat Fix-It, paint cleaner, and Lucat Easy Wax. Thank you very much. Y'all have a good one.